Now, we are going to go to these flying ruins. And nothing will go wrong. I guess I gotta fly up to the cannons. Oh my. Yeah, those things are weak against lightning. I gotta fight these things again. I gotta get Ferris the sword ability. Good, I don't have Lemieux. Learn Burn Ray. That's even better. So I definitely don't need the learning ability next battle. I'm assuming there's cannons on the other side. Oh, I thought that was both on this side. Oh, it sucks though, these are different cannons, so I'm probably missing out on this ability. All good, all good. Okay, so the first attack, I'm assuming because it's it's not a sword, so. Too late, I was gonna say, should I equip learning on a Ferris, but too late for that. Thank you. One more attack. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna take it off here. I'll go back to learning, because I don't know if missile... I think missile is a blue magic attack. It looks like it. Oh. There we go. That might have been two abilities right there, though. Ooh. Oh man. Oh, why didn't I do bolt two? What am I doing? What am I doing? All their cannons. Wait, what about that? Oh, please let me heal. 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 Huge will trouble us greatly. I'm a feared. Oh man. Can I go down first? No. I was like, let me go down first and heal, but I can't. Is there a lightning scope? To attack. Cat one's always good on me. Never fails. I'm not doing anything. This is happening right now. I have no idea if I'm fighting this guy right. I literally don't know. Because there's three different things to attack. up. Birch just died. I don't have remedies. Freaking. We're gonna die. We are going to die. Yeah, we died. So we're back. And so it's here's what's funny. I'm thinking this battle would have been perfect with Remute. And, so I'm like, I'm gonna fly to, like, any town that maybe I hadn't been yet, or something. And I get to what's called Easterly Village. And this, I'm not making this up. So I get to Easterly Village. As you can see, I got Remute. As you can see, so I get there and, you know, whatever, but there's like a forest area with a bridge. So I'm like, okay. Like, it looked kind of like something was there, you know. So I walk over and there's nothing. But I'm in the forest and I get into a random encounter. No joke, it's from here. So I'm like, okay. Well, that worked out. So all I'd had to do was beat Remute, and yeah, I got Remute. So already it's kind of helping out this battle. This dude has a ton of health. Let's shoot on. That's not good. What is this, like 4 immunes now? Okay, that's cool. Can we make it through that opening? It's worth a try. Do it. That was epic. You know what? I should have went down, healed, then came back up. Oh well. And I love this, these like hidden passages, because it looks like I'm like floating above. Ooh. Okay, well, there goes those stones. Gold armor. Gold armor. It's not that great of a upgrade, but I'll take it. I'm not gonna turn it down. Lovely. Hate pack attacks. Okay, where's this invisible path? Daisy, why does every dungeon always have to have some sort of trick? And like, this one makes no sense. Like, it really doesn't. Like, it's supposed to be like the earth ruins or whatever. You know, a high up in the sky, whatever. There shouldn't be an invisible path. This makes no sense. Things down. Oh. I don't think Final Fantasy VI was. I don't think there was many like dungeons where like there was like tricks and stuff like that. At least like once we get past this game, like I feel like we're gonna get over it. I mean, like there's a couple dungeons here and there. Like I understand here and there. Like, yeah, that's different. Thank you. little shield, which I don't think anybody uses a shield, my Gallop does. No, he doesn't. And that was really, really great there. Okay, there's one. There we go. Yeah, after this dungeon, I'm gonna really consider a job change. Like, Gallop, definitely. Because there's nothing... I mean, the Red Mage... You know, like, yeah. I didn't realize Gallop can use white magic. Literally just realized that. Yeah, Serena may go back to white, being a white mage for a bit with her. I'm trying to think. Ferris. Oh, we'll look later. Okay. Thank you. This is all kind of confusing. Ocean. Ooh, I want to go to that room. There's like 5 chests in there. Seriously, that whole yes, it's getting really annoying. Wait, I literally just came from there. That's dumb. Wait, did I really use if? I could have sworn I used Bermuda. Either way. Look at that, 7,777 gil. Another save point there. Well, I guess I'll save again. Yeah, I don't need a 10. Go back. I really want to get to that chest room. I gotta figure out how to get there. These enemies aren't tough. If they were tough, I'd be like, screw it. No. Hey, you know what? We'll do it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That should do it. Yeah, those stones give some a decent amount of money. I was like, yeah, we'll do it. I don't think these guys are worth it, and they have a high defense. Yeah, see, I mean. We're getting some leveling up. Those stairs. Maybe I just completely missed it because I thought nothing of it. Did they have such a high evasion rate or something like that? Okay, so the weak against fire. Yeah, this is it. Alright, well, Ferris can attack. Fan Wizard. At least he hits that. Or she. Whatever. Frustrates. The translation is terrible. A Hydra. Fire two? I don't know. Scan it. Future reference. I want... Alright, let's see what this ability is. Fire raises a first attack. Cool. Alright. 5,000 GP Shuriken. Ancient Sword, Moon Ring, Power Rest. Well, we got some stuff here. That's good. Closer to where we want to be. That happened. The only problem with Ferris now is, at least for the time being, I can't do Magic Sword. So I may take those Moon Rings off, because they're not, man, it's not like they're strong. I love that Ancient Sword. That's, yeah. I don't know, we'll see. I mean, the Moon Ring isn't really that much stronger. You know, maybe 40 points for, you know. Architoads. They look stupid. Like, literally, they look stupid. They've yet to attack me. There we go. Oh, Toad Song. Burn Toad Song. So that worked out. Oh, I've got... Do I have the mains guess? I hope I do. I'm sure I've wasted a... Oh, I guess I can use that anywhere. There we go. We're almost at a save point. That same save point I was at. It was like 20 minutes ago now. There we go. Yeah, Gallop makes so much sense right now. Change classes. Now that I'm really looking at it. That doesn't make much sense. Yeah, I mean, look, I think like he's about to max out his red mage. You can use swords. I'm gonna make a knight. I don't know, whatever. I'll hold off. Cottage, ether. Alright, dude. Father. Ugh, that thing is blocking the way. Papa? The silence beat him quickly. That monster is the guardian of these ruins. He can change his weakness at will. Hold off. And then scan. Oh, great. It was wind. Yeah, I don't have any wind attacks. This is an exciting battle. Yeah. You know how you cast, you like do something? Right when you do it, you should have done something else. I should have done a cure too. But you know what? Boom. It's been like such a boring battle because, I mean, I don't have any wind attacks, so he's never going to change his weakness. Just keep attacking. Did I cast from you before? Oh wait, what? Okay, that did nothing. Yeah, I don't know. There we go. Good work, mwahaha. Father, Papa. Russell should be up ahead. You gotta get rid of poison. Father, Papa. This is bad. Something's controlling him. Bart, please stop. Don't you try it. Step aside. Step aside. Now the four of you will die. So glad you're safe. Good cryo? Gallif got his memory back. Oh, Grandpa, I miss you so. Father, Papa. He's alright, I only used a weak bolt. Well, where am I? You are Salsa, you're alive. But Papa? Oh, crap. Oh, this is not good. X-Death! I'm back! Miss me, Gallif? Mwahahaha. Crystals, give me your power and destroy these vermin before me now. Damn you. Parts, are you alright? Pistols are gone, next is your world, Gallif. Father, Papa. It's also Reyna and Bartz. Your work is unfinished. You must not let the world end like this. Raise your swords and fight. So wait. Salsa? Blade of Earth, gather here and give me your essences. No, stay back. Seriously, what is going on? Father, hang on. Don't you die. Elsa, I never was there for you. Reyna, Salsa, combine your powers. Form the Megazord. Bartz, please take care of them. Father, don't leave us. The spirit of these brave warriors rests in these shards. Samurai, Lancer, Dancer, Chemist. What? The ruins are falling apart? Everyone out to the airship. Reyna, come on. Shake, hold fast, all oh yay. Reyna. Father is gone, isn't he? Galif, what is it? Gotta move now, huh? I remember everything now. Xdeath is an evil black mage from our planet who came here 30 years ago to destroy the Earth's crystals, three other Dawn warriors, and I used our power to trap him here. We thought everything was settled. Recently I realized something was happening to the crystals, so I came here again by meteorite. But I was too late. He's already freed himself and returned to my world. Because we overused the crystal's powers, isn't it? We're the ones who sealed Xdeath in this world. If only we'd taken him back with us, like he begged. Let's return to our home planet. We have to seal up Xdeath. Luckily, Kryl's meteor can still be used once more. Bartz, Reyna, Ferris, thanks for everything. I'll miss you all. Wait, we're going too. No. This is the last meteorite. Even if you went, you could never return. Farewell. Goodbye. Gale of Cryo. Save. Okay. Bart? Yeah? We've been talking and since. Gallif is fighting Eggsteth in a distant world. And there's our Papa's revenge. Yes, and then Gallif, he's one of us. Bart, let's go. Right, let's go to their world. How do we do that? There's nary enough power in the meteor to warp it again. Meteors, maybe Sid knows something. Okay, well, we're gonna save. And, yeah, this is a really long part of the game that we just had, so...